Welcome back. So let's replay The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Normally people come here during the middle of the night. For some reason, I got here in the middle of the day. And I'm gonna take care of this little pest before he starts causing more trouble. The best thing about this is that finally something different. I've never seen a Let's Play that's gone to this during the middle of the day. And this is gonna be a first. Thanks, game! I don't know what a yellow rupee is. But, now that we have gotten here in the middle of the day, kinda just, probably the worst thing to say is that we kinda ruined the element of surprise on them. So now we gotta do all this during the daylight with this terrible, terrible music. I can't see a gosh darn thing from there. I don't think I care. Since basically it's the middle of the day now and it's probably bleeding into nighttime now. There we go. Yeah, it's bleeding right into nighttime. This is not gonna last long. Unfortunate, but yeah, this kind of just quickly fled into night. This is kind of, what's the word I'm looking for? Annoying. Not seeing. Ah, blah, 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 blah. No. There. Good night. Please stop. No! Okay, this is why people wait for the night. This is why. Never knew this happened. Did not know that. Now I do. Not something I look forward to now. Okay, they're just gonna infinitely respawn. Because that's what it looks like. I prefer for them to not do that. Anyway, cut up this boar over here, you'll get a piece of heart for it. Amidst the chaos, a piece of heart. Perfect. Key! Hi, goodbye, I'm out of here. Have a nice time. Have fun murdering each other, I really don't care. Okay, open up, please. Well, like... There. That was... Was that so much to ask? And since the gate just shut, and those small red eyes in the darkness, you know what's gonna happen. Hi. Well, that wasn't very nice. So, we get a physical sort one-to-one combat with King Bulblin. And I'm just gonna say this. This fight's pathetic. Literally, that fight's easy as poo. Wait, literally, he has no reason to be our enemy anymore since, well, spoilers, he sides with the strongest side anyway. And, hurdy-durr, that's Link, and yet he refuses to side with Link. Even though Link beat his butt 3 different times now. So... stupid pride? Or just being a moron? And now the place is on fire. Which, yeah, fire is bad, so, Link, get on the boar and let's get the heck out of Dodge. Don't know why the boar was facing that way, though, but, kind of, eh. We made it to the Arbiter's ground, so that counts for something. And it's the middle of the night now, so that also counts for something. I don't know how you're gonna get out of here. You're kind of stuck. So now we just leave a boar stranded for it to die. So that's what Link does to boars in his spare time. So I think Ganondorf has every right to hate him. Hi, I'm gonna just take your soul now. Because adding it to my collection as a Soul Reaper is my duty. Did I really just make that? Oh god, I hate Bleach, and I made a Bleach reference. Oh god, that just shows colors that I don't like. I don't like Bleach. At all. I just don't. Same with Naruto. I just don't. I don't like those endless animes that never end. If it's more than like 52 episodes for a shonen anime manga, I stop. Like, I'm just not gonna have a part of that. And I refuse to. Nothing can make me sit there and for over 500, 600 episodes for a series that hasn't ended yet. One Piece. Pokemon. Actually, that's one of the reasons why I stopped watching Pokemon. So, there's that too. Before we head off into the the temple itself, we're gonna go do things back in the desert now. Since it's now nighttime, we can actually go hunting for Poes. It's better to do it off during the nighttime, so you don't have to worry about it, but I don't think we'll be doing the other bit of it yet. Just gonna be getting this one down here before we actually do head into the temple. Hi. This is mine. There we go. Is the portion of the gate I broke open still open? Yes, it is. Okay, that works. What's over here? None. Okay. Warp. I believe there's a Poe here. I saw a lantern, so there must be one here. There are plenty of Poes inside of the Cave of Ordeals. We're not gonna do that, because 10 hearts, Cave of Ordeals, plus only green tunic equal very bad idea. There we go. Knew it. Well, excuse you! I want this! And I shall make it mine, therefore it is! Alright. Oh, that's out of the way. Let's make our way back to the temple. Even though I could have probably did that earlier, if I just waited for night. Oh well! I didn't want to wait, because waiting is terrible, and who wants to wait for anything? I mean, seriously, who waits for things these days? And that is a chest I will take. I will take that. Arrows. Alright, that'll work. I can use those arrows to kill things later. Even though I didn't get to do Metal Gear Solid this last playthrough. Oh well. I don't really care one way or another, because I don't really like Metal Gear. Oops, did I actually just say that? Yeah, I did. There are a lot of series I just don't like compared to the internet. Whoops. Actually, a lot of genres I just don't like either. Which also says a lot. And there are a multitude of Zelda games I kind of don't like, and one of them I'm playing. Which shows a lot. You're still gonna die. Can I talk to you? Why can I not talk to boars as a wolf? That makes no sense. Quite literally makes zero possible sense, because we should be able to talk to it as a wolf. Because that would make sense. If we can talk to Epona as a wolf, why can't we talk to the boar? Because, like, Epona's the only freaking horse in all of Hyrule. And yet we can talk to her. Yet the boars the Bulblins use? Nuh-uh. Not allowed to. Because that would make sense. What doesn't make sense is that Epona's the only horse in all of Hyrule. Especially in this game. Have you seen another horse in this game? I sure haven't. And, to be honest, that scares me. Not the whirlpool of sand, the lack of horses in Hyrule. That's what scares me, not the quicksand. That sand. Bad. Hi. Oh, hi. Mini stop by. Not my, I don't like those. Like, I just don't. Hi, I like you, please. Grab that. I hate that the grab buttons are. I can't stand that. Arbiter's Ground. It is our Shadow Temple of the game, basically. So, if you don't like dead things, this temple's not for you. There are scarabs here. Or more so, bugs that will slow you down if you, if they crawl onto you. But, the lantern should keep them away. See? Nice little perimeter thanks to the lantern. So it keeps them away, which is really good for us, because we don't want them slowing us down any. And out here in the main rooms, there is a place for you to restock your lantern oil. So does that. And in here is our first room, which will involve fighting monsters while lighting up torches. Primarily the first part. Guys, I don't like mini blinds! Or mini stealth fight. That's not. I don't like child soldiers. Why? Why would they do this? Alright, to make this game edgy. That's why. That's why they did it. Dead kids make it edgy. That works, right? Make things edgy by throwing in dead kids? Huh, now should I go through this without getting the post scent or getting it? Because technically, you don't ever really need to get any of the scents. But it would make this easier and I'd rather not have to deal with guessworking my whole way through the temple. So I guess I'll get the scent. I think the only scents you're required to get are the children's scent. Or the youth scent and the reek fish scent. Otherwise, I don't think I get any of them. And it just sits there. Until you actually turn into a wolf and put your senses on. This is one of five posts that are actually mandatory to beat the game. So, yeah. One of them's in Giovanni's house and the other four are here in the Arbiter's Ground. So there is the option to only get these five and never do anything else. But since it'll just be easier to get the other ones as we go along, since they're on the way regardless, we could just get them anyway. And a la Ocarina of Time. Nudge, nudge, have you noticed this game is basically a homage to Ocarina of Time and only Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask? Forget the use and learn a new spell? Yes! Sure, why the frick not? Why would I care about anything else in this game? Still don't know. Alright, these are bubbles. That's what they are. They're bubbles. Even though they're not bubbles at all. They're monstrous skulls. Hi. Certainly something to be afraid of right next to Link on the left-hand side. Clearly. Hi, you can just leave me alone now. I don't want to deal with you. Hi. You just won't leave me alone, huh? That's a shame. I wanted to let you live. But here's a piece of heart, and I think we'll end it off here after we kill off a couple of bubbles. Or a bubble. Whichever works. To be honest, that one worked out just fine. I think the other one's still alive, isn't it? Yep, it is. Hi there. I'm just, don't mind me. Yeah, that happened. Do I go this way? Yes, I do. Next time on Let's Replay The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Further on into the Arbiter's Grounds. Where we'll get more pose and treasure and more things. See you all next time.